How do you describe One Punch Man in one sentence? One Punch Man is a hilarious,
intense,
pure,
hardcore,
serious anime about a guy who just wants to live life and kick villains' butts.
Describe Saitama in one sentence. Just a regular
thrifty,
highly motivated slacker
that just happens to be like super strong. So he's just a regular dude.
He's the realest G.
He's like chillax.
Favorite One Punch Man scene has got to be for me the scene with the mosquito.
Where Saitama and Genos first meet.
Where he sat with Genos just defining to him what are the true values and morals of being a hero.
My favorite hero so far. I want to know what Silver Fang. Man, this is a tough question. What's your favorite hero?
Pre-Pre Prisoner.
Tornado.
Moomin Rider.
Moomin Rider.
Moomin Rider. This guy.
It would be Genos.
There's a lot to like about Genos.
Metal Bat.
No, Moomin Rider. Metal Bat.
It's Moomin. One Punch!